Did you notice that in First Blood, only one person died, and it was accidental?